the glow guy.
It's WWE Game Boy with Theo with Sonic. WWE 2K20 Universe Game Boy. I'll make this, I'm gonna make this, a playlist after this video goes out. But we might do some more. That might be the problem. That should be a slight issue. But we don't really care. We need to go. We need to get this match. Try to get 5 stars. Also, continuing this thing. Kinda deletes a little bit that. Most of these videos, I'm fucking sad, guys. Hey, I'm sorry that this video happened. I'm pretty sure Tech Stack version might be up. I am not sure if I will do it. If not, but I'm gonna go back with certain videos from those. First of all, they said writing was not as good. Also, they wouldn't let us upload long videos, so we're going back to the shows. We can still do 20-minute videos. We could go a little long. We could do 30 minutes at least. 30 minutes, like a time limit. But 30 minutes. Right now, we're gonna go crazy. You're asking why aren't we doing this on PS5? I wanna talk. Okay? Listen. When I find out the way to talk for these videos, I will use the PS5. So just this normal looking gameplay. So until then, we just gotta deal with this. We need to buy I'm trying to make it look better. Hope it does. This is gonna, I promise, it's gonna be a permanent. It's definitely gonna be a permanent. This is done. Half an hour. We'll do this. Set up SmackDown. Do this. We'll set up SmackDown. Do that. Then, I'll just maybe do some WWE 13, 12 stuff. Yeah, we're gonna have to do a new WWE 13. No, we might do, 12. Also, we might just go with the mods. The mods out. Yeah, me, not 2K20, not 20. But, oh my gosh, guys. Sorry about the slip up, but yeah, we can. And there was a lot of stuff today, guys. Yeah. I guessed one stick.
Fell off, I'm still hot, knock your shell off.